To begin, I'm sewing the skirt panels together. The thread broke, and I had difficulty threading the needle. Now I'm sewing some lace to the skirt. It'll cover the panel seams. I was lucky with this lace. I bought a random bag of lace from Value Village, and this stuff was almost the exact length that I needed. It had also split at one end, and I was able to use that part on either side of the placket. You might notice at one edge, I left the lace unfinished, and the other I tucked under to prevent fraying. The unfinished edge is in the waist and will be encased by the waistband. I decided to tack down the other edge of the lace around the placket so that it would stay in place. Now the lace is done and I'm hand sewing the revers in place so the facing is showing on the right side of the skirt. Here I'm sewing the edges of the revers in place on the wrong side of the skirt. I alternated between sewing the revers down and tacking the facing down. I cut out the footage of tying knots on the thread because the video was becoming pretty long. And that's the end of that. Have a great day.